Barber Motorsports Park and Barber Vintage Motorsports Museum opened 10 years ago. The museum is the largest motorcycle collection in the world, and what started as a motorcycle test track now hosts 250 days of track activity every year and the annual Honda Indy Grand Prix back for the fifth year this weekend. As we reported in part one of our Spirit of Alabama report, George Barber donated the money, $80 million, for that track and museum and doesn't make any money in return. It's a not-for-profit operation. But our area and the state of Alabama profits in a big, big way. This is as quiet as it ever gets here at Barber Motorsports Park. The sun coming up, just a little morning mist in the air.
When I built it, I thought it'd be great fun to do some motorcycle racing, a few sports car races, maybe some opportunities with Porsche, but never Indy. I never thought we'd get Indy, and here we are.
IndyCar, the fastest race cars in the world, driven by the world's best drivers, and they race right here in Birmingham. Next to the mother of all racetracks, the drivers say Barber is their favorite of them all. Very cool.
It really is. When these guys say that this is their second most favorite track behind Indy, the Indy. Yeah. Oh gosh, what a great pleasure it is to hear that.
When you visit the track and spend time visiting with George Barber, you soon understand that he's a racing fan just like you. He's excited about the track, about the races, and about the museum. The more who see it all, the better.
But once I get him in the front door, and they look at the different levels and how we presented these machines, they say, wow. And that's what it's all about.
This is a report called 10 Years of Achievement. It outlines the success and economic impact that the track and the museum out at Barber's has had on our area. And I want you to look at these numbers. In 2013 alone, $14.6 million in state tax revenue was collected, $3.1 million in local tax revenues. There was a total of 69,000 room nights at local hotels because of the track, and 270,000 visitors came to the Barber Museum and Park.
I hope that the collection in the museum is known for bringing people and new business to this area. And if I can get that done, I'll be a happy guy. That's what it's all about. Help this city, help this state, get people to come here from all over the world.
In its first decade, the Barber Motorsports Park has welcomed over 2 million visitors and had an overall economic impact of $1.15 billion. Not bad for what started out as a few motorcycles and a small test track. That's the spirit of Alabama. And something else caught my eye in this report they're putting out. It hasn't been released yet, but soon will be. After listing all of the success of the track, at the bottom it says, "We are trying. What are you doing to help Birmingham?" Interesting. And some interesting reading in that. Now, the IndyCar race is this Sunday, but during the three-day weekend, there'll be 11 races on the Barber track. I'll see you there. And remember, if you'd like to see this story or any of our Spirit of Alabama stories again, just go to alabamas13.com.